name is Tiffany Leach. This assignment is Foreign English to ASL Literature.
My name is Craig Sappel. I'm the curator of Great Cats at the Smithsonian's National Zoo. Sanctuary in South Africa, and their genes were not represented in our population at all. So breeding them was very, very important. Shira gave birth in late August to a litter of one male. Naba gave birth at the end of September to a litter of three cubs, two males, and one female. We've gone from having two females together and one male to having 10 cats all together. Challenging in that we have to stay away. The initial desire of everybody is to run and put your hands on them to see how they. Especially just after they're born, is to leave them with mom. Let mom do all the work that she's supposed to do, and let nature take its course. That is the four nigger ones are up there, because we're done with them, right? Okay. my jobs as a curator is to work very closely with veterinarians. Once they turn 4 weeks of age, we began with a very simple visual exam. You know, is everything in place? Do you have... outside to make sure that they could swim and that they could reliably find their way back to the shore. We just put the cubs out for the first time and they had a trial run out in the yard. They were very nervous when they first came out and not sure of what this new terrain was that they were walking on. But they did exactly what we wanted them to do. They followed the mom's lead. They did almost everything that their moms could do. There were some things that they couldn't do, like getting a... to different tiers of the yard because of their size. They stayed away from areas that we wanted them to stay away from, and we think they're about ready to meet the public.
Thank you. So I'm going to go ahead and pause the video, and then I'm going to do my retab.